walking around my garden. Sorry, my yard. My garden's over there. Just walking through my yard. That is a puffball. It's a mushroom. I already had picked it up, and it broke like that. It's edible, though. We'll take it inside and have a look at it in there. But yeah, it's edible. Just two little, you know, scuff marks on it. Probably from something walking by or hitting it. Might have been a critter tried to nibble at it and then was like, oh, I don't want it. But anyway, I'm going to leave this part there so that, you know, it can come back. Like the part that's in the ground, you want to leave there because then it'll come back to this spot, right? And if we walk further along, I found some more that are getting ready to form. You know, it rained a couple days ago, and that helps. You know, it rains, then it warms up a little bit after the rain in the fall time, and also in the spring, they come out very similar. But can you see them? There's two little ones right there, getting ready to form. So if I could put a shadow over it, you might see it better. There you go. So, and over this way, another one. Okay, forming. And there's probably a whole bunch of them all over the yard, guys, if I were to keep going. But this is a good size one. I'll be perfectly honest with you. I'm not a huge fan of them in terms of flavor, but they are edible. So I may take this one inside and cook it up. I mean, we'll see how that goes. To me, they're just kind of bland. They don't necessarily taste like really bad or off-putting. They just taste bland, not, you know, not as flavorful as other mushrooms. But again, spring and fall, that's when they come, and they're called puffballs. So go out and look for them. That about does it.